I thought I wrote a good report. I did my job, I had to try to think objectively. I thought the facts no one could deny. Don't you ever say I support DA. I respected you. I can't tell a lie and say it's fine to have a crawl and a chicken run too. I came in like a wrecking ball, causing problems for the ANC. I just wanted to protect you all, and now everybody's hating me. Now you hate me. I thought you would appreciate how fair and balanced I had been. It just isn't true that I do what I do for Helen or Juju. I came here like a wrecking ball. Now I'm hated by the president. I can't believe that after all, it only cost you 3%. I came in like a wrecking ball, aiming it at Zuma's rule. I just wanted to inform you all that it was not a fire pool. It was a swimming pool. A f***ing swimming pool.